Newton's Law of Cooling. Newton's Law of Cooling states that the rate of change of the temperature of an object is proportional to the difference between its own temperature and the ambient temperature, that is, the temperature of its surroundings. Here, our aim is to determine or establish the relationship between the rate of change of temperature of an object or body and the ambient temperature. Apparatus. Steam generator, cylindrical calorimeter, half degree thermometer, and stopwatch. Procedure. Start heating the steam generator. Record the temperature at time T and ambient temperature. At a certain temperature, stop heating. Record the temperature of the hot object at time 0. The basic equation for the Newton's law of cooling is TT is equal to TA plus TH minus TA into e raised to minus KT, where TT is equal to temperature at time T, TA is equal to ambient temperature, that is temperature of surroundings, TH is equal to temperature of hot object at time 0, K is equal to positive constant, and T is equal to time. By Newton's law of cooling, the rate of change of the temperature of an object is proportional to the difference between its own temperature and ambient temperature. That is, dT by dT is equal to minus K into TH minus TA. The loss of heat can be measured and plotted on graph, and the results can be used to compute unknown parameter K. Newton's law of cooling has broad application to the functioning of numerous devices and systems. Objectives of studying and applying heat transfer principles may be to preserve, that is insulate, increase or decrease temperature in a wide variety of circumstances.